General Awareness on Current Affairs, Day 19. Jhulan Goswami announces retirement from T20I. Veteran Indian women's team pacer Jhulan Goswami has announced her retirement from T20 internationals, effectively ruling her out for the ICC World T20 in West Indies in November. Khaled Hosseini's new book, Sea Prayer. Sea Prayer, the new book of writer Khaled Hosseini, will be released on August 2018. Khaled Hosseini is an Afghan-born American novelist. He has written books like The Kite Runner, A Thousand Splendid Suns, and The Mountain's Accord. Rajya opens country's biggest techno hub in Jaipur. Rajasthan Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje has inaugurated the Bhamashah Techno Hub in Jhalana Industrial Area of Jaipur. Lalji Tandon sworn in as Governor of Bihar. Lalji Tandon, the senior BJP leader from Uttar Pradesh, was sworn in as the Governor of Bihar. Mr. Tandon was administered the oath of office by Patna High Court Chief Justice Mukesh Rasik Bhai Shah.